If Supreme Court have retained the special status in Kashmir, you know, which was granted to it, you know, in 1952, I think maybe that situation would have been also otherwise. Yeah, but Supreme Court's undermining the autonomy and also the other cases, human rights related cases, Supreme Court has lost its credibility in Kashmir.
18 saal ka hai school mein padhta hai em 98 mein usme gatka aur mizmal to gatka aaye qatliam aji crack down em chhi mishmut ab ye ek faulad ban chuka hai.
In India they are existing on hollow slogans, they are existing on hate and the clashes. They want to contest the new election in India because they have nothing done for the Indian people. They want to keep it a Kashmir-centric election. Otherwise, already the Supreme Court of India has already given a full bench judgment that nobody can scrap this law.
सुनने में आया है कि किसी नामालूम और गुमनाम एनजीओ ने कश्मीर के तशखुस और जमानत को जो आईने हद में दी गई है मुख्तलिफ अदवार में मुख्तलिफ हुकूमतों की तरफ से खासकर 1947 और 1953 1956 और 1957 में जो दफात कश्मीरियों के लिए आईने हद में शामिल किए गए हैं उनको चैलेंज करने के लिए एक रिट पिटिशन दायर की गई
I don't know whether the government has the they are knowing its implication, right? I don't know whether they really know the implication of this. It will be really bigger than the 2016 because everybody is involved in this matter.
Jammu and Kashmir ke resident permanent resident hai aur hum rahenge inshallah. Iske baad iske sath koi chhedkhani na hum hone denge na iske sath honi chahiye.
People of Kashmir, every individual in Kashmir has decided that we will defend this state subject law with our blood because we will not allow Israeli type policies here. How their land was taken. Now they have become alien on their own land. So we will not allow that kind of situation happen in Kashmir.
Takbir! Allahu Akbar! Sang sang jiyenge! Sang sang jiyenge!